So I think the first question also, part of the question also goes to me, what the horrible attack of the 24th of September is concerned. We strongly condemn that. At the moment being, we are in a process where the facts about the attacks need to be established. So we wait for the outcome of the investigation, and based on that one, we will decide on the next steps, of course, in close cooperation with our member states.